Yeah. G'day guys, Kane Falcon.
We're here.
From Pirat, and today we just received this package from Dogtooth. And just gonna unbox it and see what's inside, so let's get into it. Here it is guys, just all the stuff looks to be in the bag. So let's see what's inside.
Got this 2.5
red DTD.
Got this 2.5 orange.
Colours look really nice though, as you can see.
Got another 2.5 in white. Another one of those. Another 2.5 in white.
Yellow.
2.5. 1.5. One of those in white. Another one of those in white. 3.5 white killer.
These jigs look insane. Hopefully we can get some big squid on these.
And got another one of those.
More reddish.
Got these little catalogs. Just to tell you a bit more about the jigs.
How they glow and like.
And all their different types of squid jigs.
And now what's next in the bag is looks like some sort of clothing. Looks like we've got these t-shirts here. Both DTD shirts. Like the squid jigs on them. I mean, not the brand. That looks sick. Got a sick logo on them. Hopefully we'll be rocking these while catching squid, so. See you guys, we'll probably test these jigs out and make the rest of the video now. So thanks for watching, and big thank you to Dogtooth Distribution for all this, and Ali from Dogtooth Distribution for sending us all those jigs. Send us 10 jigs and 2 shirts and a sticker. So yeah, thanks for that, and thanks for watching.
What's going on? Kane Falcon, Lee Sandy from Pirates, and we just launched in Port Phillip Bay. Currently just rocked up to the first spot, and yeah, today we're out here to be testing out the new DTD jigs that we got that they kindly sent us. So yeah, Lee, some stuff.
And we're done.
And I'm gonna be starting with this orange one. Let's see
how it's got an orange foil on it. It's gonna glow orange.
Come on and see what we get. Make sure
you start. Starting off that orange one there. Has a little catch some nice size squid on that. So let's go.
Thank you. good!
It is on the orange DTD jig. Let's get some more. That's good.
That feels good!
Alright guys, so me and Lee are changing up jigs now. I'm going to be putting on this white one with a red foil, and Lee is going to be
putting on this red one.
So yeah, let's catch some squid on those. See you guys when we hook up. Chuck them on and catch some squid on those. So thanks for watching, and everyone go check out DTD Jigs and Dogtooth Distribution, and also a big thanks again for them sending us the jigs. So thanks for watching, catch you guys later.